We're also tracking developing news on the city's south side. A one-car rollover ending in a death has happened near 410 and Moursund Boulevard about 7 o'clock tonight.
Police have not said what caused this rollover, and an identity of the victim has not been released. We'll bring you more details as they become available.